Taught me that there is only one way to communicate with a boy, and what was his advice?